One of the best things the city has ever had.
It's pretty cool.
It was just great.
It's going to be better in May because we won't have any rain to worry about. That's for sure. The weather will be. That's why they're changing it to May.
Makes sense.
Yeah. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully they'll be swinging through as they do from year to year. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz checking the view. Not too bad out there this morning. Low clouds, a little bit of fog, generally about a 2,000-foot marine layer. So we're all covered up with the gray stuff, but we expect sunshine to make a full return today. And it should end up being a pretty nice one. So after low clouds this morning, we'll go back to mostly sunny this afternoon. We're all in the low 50s right now. We'll be back in the 70s and 80s up in Santa Cruz this afternoon. 72 for Watsonville. 60s for the most part out on the peninsula. Carmel Valley about 78. And in the Salinas Valley, we'll start off at 70 here in Salinas. Go back to 81 in Greenfield and 84 in King City. So you can see how you get away from the bay and your numbers go up. 80 in San Jose today, 84 for Gilroy, and just about 80 in Hollister. A nice 7-day forecast, too. We'll get in on some warmth Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. 80s, 90s to about 100 inland, so we are going to have a warming trend. And 70s to almost 80 around the bay. Not quite offshore flow, but certainly warmer than we've been.